Guys, I am very sorry. Okay. I'm gonna try this again. Okay. That should clear up a little bit. Because OBS actually uses a lot less to run and everything else for that matter. So, what I'm going to do. Because I'm actually going to use my phone to try and keep track of what's going on in chat. You know, all the stuff that I should be able to do with a better system. But apparently can't. So I'm going to tell that to do that. Okay. Okay. Guys, I do apologize. I am fairly new to this whole streaming thing, and I'm using probably fairly outdated everything to do it. To include single monitor. Okay. So let's see what we can get into a little bit of trouble with. Actually, I'm gonna go for a joust. And you know what, guys? I am gonna turn my webcam on. So, give me just a second. Alright, that should be better. See what I'm currently running. I am currently running about 69% of my total processing power. Okay, 75%. And I think I might actually have it right because it looks good on my phone. But if I don't get into a match here fairly soon, I'm gonna go ahead and pick up my phone and I'm gonna walk outside, have a cigarette, come back in. Is it not? No, it's okay, it's about 20 seconds behind, so just letting y'all know, I will see things or respond to things about 20 seconds behind what you actually say. So give me a little bit of time. This might actually work, guys. There we go.
my Senkan.
Okay, and just to let y'all know, if I start seeing the stream lag down horribly, oh, y'all are gonna have a hard time seeing me. So you know what I'm gonna do? I'm actually gonna turn the webcam off for right now. So, give me just a second, guys. Okay. Okay, I'm guessing that was me. Okay, shutting a few things off, getting things right. Okay, that came back up online nicely. Okay, it looks like stream may actually work this time, guys. I think I finally found the right settings to be able to do everything. Again, I apologize if I have not, but I will be here for the next 3+ hours. I intend on staying up until dawn on East Coast of US.
My victory shall be sweeter than honey.
Let's see how bad I can't screw up something, shall we, guys? Okay, it looks like the stream is actually halfway decent. I am getting a little bit of lag in there, and I apologize for that. That is really my fault. I'll go through and I'll change the buffer rate on it to where it's a little bit longer than 20 seconds, but that might actually work, guys. Oh, it's Drunky Guy. I hate playing up against him. And I really do enjoy playing this particular character. He is absolutely a load of fun. His bees are... It just makes a lot less work for me. There we go. Let's infect a bunch of people with bees.
that's my stinger.
Sweet.
First blood.
And guys, if you have tips on how to play a particular character, how to do just about anything with the character that I'm using or game that I'm playing, or have a suggestion for a game you think I might like to play, off the wall is just fine. The bees make things so much easier, guys. It really does. Here, let me... I can actually watch there and be able to see what y'all are chatting. If there's anybody in chat, and please, by all means, if you are in chat and you want to talk, go ahead. I actually quite enjoy being able to talk to the people that are around me, so... And, yeah, I'm watching the stream. Right now I'm doing something really dumb, but it works. And yes, I am building the Pure Out Speedbow, and I am building the Odysseus Bow. The reason I do that is because, well, it makes it a lot easier.
Friends.
Okay, well, like I said, I'm going to be on here for 3+ hours. Oh, yeah, that's going to make my life so much easier. I'm going to be on here for 3+ hours. As you can see down below, well, you can't see me, but down below there is a donation button. I greatly appreciate it. Any donations that come through, they do go towards system upgrades, and they do, they will be used just for that until I have a very upgraded system, at which point, donations will go to pretty much feed me, because, well, don't get a whole lot of food. Don't make a whole lot of money doing this. Oh, why is it hitting me? Oh. Bark.
Destroyed a middle enemy tower.
Just gonna heal up for a second. Actually, I've got enough to start in on my next series of events.
I could always use my sting.
They got me on that one. Now guys, I'm not entirely sure if my voice is actually being time delayed as much as the video. If it is, that's great. That actually makes my life way easier.
I could always use more steam.
Enemy and an ally. That kind of bites.
Killing spree! Killing spree!
Too close for comfort.
Yes, my darkness will live on!
And that stinger move is absolutely awesome. I hope y'all saw what that stinger does. It is great. And guys, to give you a little bit of a description of this game, kind of a half-assed review, but at the same time, it's just telling you a bit more about how this game is and what it does and everything else. And, well, maybe you might want to try it, maybe you might not. This is Smite. For those of you who are kind of new to MOBAs or battle arena games like League of Legends, you can actually think League of Legends, but this one is actually a little bit more to the side of old older styles of the MOBAs. Everybody thinks that, well, League of Legends was the first MOBA. No, League of Legends wasn't the first MOBA. I actually remember playing a few before the term MOBA even came up. Let's see if we can't get in a little bit of hits right here. And this is going to run off. Not entirely sure why he did that. But I do know why I'm... not sure what he hit. Oh, okay. They hit me with a exploding arrow. But like I was saying, Smite is actually a... very unique take on the MOBA genre. It allows you to move like a first-person shooter, and every shot is a skill shot. There really is no, okay, I'm just gonna tell you to attack that character or that particular minion. It is, you have to pay attention, and you have to know what you're doing and how to aim. If you're playing a ranged character, you're gonna have to put in that lead, and you're just gonna have to. That's all there is to it.
Your middle tower is under attack.
And I'm gonna run now and pray that Zeus covers my ass enough for me to survive. Okay, Zeus did a good job on that one. Alright, I'm gonna leave me another nest sitting right there. But, it combine the elements of your standard click-based MOBA and a first-person shooter. Well, no, not a first-person. We'll say a third-person shooter. Because technically that's what it would be. I absolutely love it. To me, it is leaps and bounds better than the other MOBAs out there right now.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Now, what is Kali gonna do here? You get what is called mastery levels. You don't get your summoner levels like in most other MOBAs. You're actually getting mastery levels for the gods that you're using. It does make a difference, slightly. Yeah, see, right there, I probably should have just ran, like Zeus did. Especially considering the Kali's right there. Ooh! Really, Kali? You should have way more lifesteal than that. I saw a little bit there, but I didn't see enough to matter. Just to let everybody know,
your middle tower is under attack.
I do... very much intend on doing a... we're gonna lose that tower before I can respawn. I do intend on doing a 12 or 24 hour stream here soon, probably at the beginning of the year. It just makes it to where I can actually show, hey guys, yeah, this is what I want to be able to do right now, and kind of how to do it. And my stinger. I did get smacked a little bit on that one, which that's just fine. Because that right there is going to be healing me for just a second.
Destroyed a middle enemy Phoenix.
Oh, she might actually get me. Oh, I gotta get out of here. I gotta get out of here. Came off cooldown. Just take me. There we go. Just slice her up real good. There's no Phoenix there to defend her. Did you really just take off like that? It's all good. We're in lead right now. Barely, but we are. I got about 20 seconds before I get back into this match, so by all means, please hit me up in chat. It really does appear that I've finally gotten it right on the streaming conditions. So I'll continue to use everything set up this way. I'll use my phone to be able to make sure that the stream is good and be able to talk to you guys. Ooh, double hit on that one. And guys, just to let y'all know, I'm pretty sure Zeus is top player on this one. The gold. Experience difference fixing the level out. Oh god, no, no, Zeus, go!
Your middle Phoenix has been destroyed.
Can't see what I'm doing.
An enemy has been slain. Your team is destroyed a middle enemy Phoenix.
I'll be back.
deicide.
Did we actually cross that one? Yes, I think we actually crossed. Oh, come on, Zeus. Do some damage while you're in there. Did they surrender? No, Zeus actually finished that off. A 17-15. I believe I was in the positive on kill-death ratio. I can't swear to that. But I'm actually fixing to go get a cigarette. I am going to leave the stream up. So, by all means, feel free to talk if you're there. And I will be back to the stream in just a moment, guys. anybody that's here, I apologize about that. I had to have a conversation with somebody. Okay. And let's see here. I don't like assault, and I don't like siege. So, let's do an arena, shall we? Guys, eventually I will have some sort of office to where I can always have a light on me. Hey, there's my vaporizer. So that way I don't have to worry about the camera not being on. One second. Actually, I'm going to change out that tank because I know it's almost empty and I don't want to burn the coils. Guys. Oh. Here we go.
Arachne.
And guys, like I said, feel free to talk in chat. Even if I'm not actively looking at it, I will answer questions fairly quickly. Sorry about that, guys. Okay. Vulcan probably gonna be the only one that I really have any problems with, if at all. Let's see if I can't remember how to play her.
Mm-hmm. Let's have some.
Get out of dodge. And let my heavy hitters do their job. And now he'll have to deal with all of that.
An ally has been slain.
Really? Oh, nice. So my spiders did do the job. I'll heal up some and be back into the fight. I'm gonna die. That's what I get for praying that my team is where they should be.
Minions have reached your portal. An enemy has been slain. An ally.
Ow.
An ally has been slain.
Double kill. Triple kill.
Gotta remember that he's got that ranged attack. We need to get this down fast.
Double kill. Blast
killing spree.
Not worth anything if I don't have enough health.
Killing spree.
And guys, I am pretty sure that this is a pre-made team, so... Oh, nope.
Double kill.
pick me up and carry me off.
An ally has been slain. You have slain an enemy.
My spiders might actually get him. I hope they do. Oh, the tower got my spiders. 2 and 3. That's not what I'm wanting for this match.
Minions have reached your portal. Minions have reached your portal. Killing spree.
I'm gonna get ganked. Yep, there comes the gank.
Your time lies on. Your time will come.
Yep, Vulcan. Vulcan's just gonna be my problem. Ugh. He should have hit that. Yep.
You have slain an enemy.
And guys, by all means, let me know if something's too loud or not loud enough.
An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain. Has been slain.
Yep, I screwed up. Out of practice with her. But I should be... No, I'm not. Zeus and Ares are.
An enemy has been slain.
Maybe I'm getting too old.
An ally has been slain.
Oh, Poseidon, 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 Poseidon. I'm so glad I got that heal in before it hit.
Minions have reached your fortress.
Now to try and get out of dodge.
Strike! An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Oh, his ult's up.
No, no, no!
Well, I was tied up here for a second, guys. So, yeah, guys, if you're there, please, by all means, jump over and take a look. Well, not take a look, but leave a chat. Talk to me some.
An ally has been slain.
You're mine now.
Oh! Could not get off my ult in time on that one. That one really sucked. I should have been able to get it off. So guys, by all means, please just jump over, take a look. Tell your friends, jump over, take a look. There's always room in the chat room for somebody. And I'm dead. Ah, I see that. But Ares, one of our carriers, basically. Ooh. Yeah, we're gonna lose this one if I'm top kills with 5.
An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain. Double kill.
Get thrown and killed in this one.
Minions have reached your portal.
Yeah, they got this Shut one and they know it. Oh, the spiders did the job.
Your time.
Shut down. Minions have reached your portal.
Minions cannot reach the portal. See if I can't gank Cherub for a second.
An ally has been slain now.
Oh, Poseidon, no, 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 no. Oh, I guess I'm the squishy they go after on this one. 14 seconds. That's more
of... An ally has been slain. Killing spree! My An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Thank you.
been slain.
I am just really sucking this round. 6-11? Well, they also have a very well-made team, so... I'm not going down without a fight. That's all there is to it. Welcome.
Artemis.
Guys, again, sorry about that. And I apologize, I may not be able to see your chat on here, but I'm pretty sure I can. Yeah, okay. I should be able to see the chat here. So, by all means, guys, talk it up, tell your friends. If you're liking the little bit of gameplay, by all means, sign up. It's a really fun game. I've had little to no qualms with it. It is a little resource heavy. Now, mind you, down in the panels down below, I am only running a dual core processor, so it does make it a little harder. And Dabs for Life just screwed us out. And guys, if you make a donation, I will be putting up on my channel a panel up there to where I can name anybody that makes a donation, how much they made, and again, just like the comment down below says, any tip, any donation is much appreciated. This is a pre-made team.
Artemis.
Okay, we have a bronze player on our team, which that's going to be helpful. That is a gold Hebo. So let's see what we can't do. See, I want them to fight on my terms, not on theirs.
Get out of this.
Congo! Well, guys, what do y'all think? I'm not a big fan of Artemis, but she does seem to be working halfway decent. this time. Congos! I am not getting weight, yep.
Double kill.
This gets to the point.
I'm not exactly. Boo! Tommy's crawling up me. Guys, I'm sorry, whenever it gets a little intense there, that I actually need to be concentrating and thinking, I don't talk a whole lot. So, I guess that could be considered a bad thing for me.
An ally has been slain.
minions have reached your portal.
You should slay more than I can chew.
Killing spree.
This gets to me.
An enemy has been slain. Shut down. Minions have reached your portal.
There is no escape.
Oh, I should have paid attention more there. I thought Conley would limp out the other way.
Always be prepared.
Well, I'll hit for a little bit more damage, but that's gonna be about it. Does not look like we're gonna win this one, but I try not to give up on matches, period. There's Congo Monkey.
Get out of this.
I have to be one of the worst players. Top damage is me. Congo Monkey! Go away, Congo Monkey.
Thank you.
lose this one, but guys, it's a fun game. I love this game. Win, lose, or draw. Oh, come on, Kali's right there. Just kill her. I'll probably be the last kill, guys. There's the last kill.
An ally has been slain.
I'm actually going to jump over and check the way things are going and see if it's just my phone not pulling up chat or is anybody really there. Guys, I know I'm live because I'm sitting here watching it on my phone. So, hello? If anybody's there, hello? See, it's saying I'm offline, but I know I'm online because I'm sitting here watching it. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to pop this out and I'm going to close this. I'm actually going to close out several things right now, so give me just a second, guys. I probably should turn my microphone down a little. Just makes it easier that way. Okay. That might... Yep, that did a good job on that. So I'll flip back over to my game and get back to playing. Play some Conquest. I really need to be playing Artemis every round, at least for a little while. I need to master her. I'm trying to make it to where I master one god per level. And I know I am not the most interesting person to listen to, nor am I actively seeable in a camera. Unfortunately, wife's asleep. She doesn't mind me playing and streaming and everything else, but the light being on does bother her. And if anybody's wondering, I am using OBS.
Artemis.
It is probably the least resource-heavy streaming agent. See, I always look at people that it's like, oh yeah, you need this, this, and this on our team to be successful. No, you don't. What you need is teamwork. You can have a team made entirely of assassins, and it's still gonna work as long as you work together. I don't know. Let's see here. Yeah, this will probably be the last match on the 3 hour. Maybe, maybe not. I'm not sure. I've got a timer set, so.
Let the hunt begin.
And again, guys, I play the way I play. That's all there is to it. See, that actually does kind of aggravate me just a little bit, because left lane is supposed to be solo lane. And regardless of which side you spawn on, whether you're red team or blue team, it is always, always the same side. Left side is left side, because if you take that and flip it upside down, left side is left side, right side is right side.
Yeah.
I don't know why they have an Artemis soloing, but... they'll change that fairly quickly. My Jarl can't do anything about that.
Always be prepared.
Your middle tower, Sunderbitten Ally, has been slain.
Really got to get a different set of headphones. These actually hurt after about two and a half hours of having them on.
Your right tower is under attack.
Get hit for decent damage right there.
Your middle tower is under attack. Unfortunately, they don't have enough assassins for me to be able to master 16 assassins. But guys, by all means, drop me a comment, send me a message. It's all appreciated. And guys, keep chat at least a little bit clean. Ain't gotta be squeaky clean. We're all, well, most of us. Thank you.
something to hit me. Boom! And there's her ult. That was foolish of me not to go back and get her.
This gets to the point.
Under attack. An ally has been slain.
Get out of here.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Get out of this.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Come on, 1, 2, 3, 4, go.
Get out of here. Get out of this.
Getting out of a couple of sticky spots.
No! No!
You have been slain.
Artemis has one of the weirdest death sequences I've seen.
An ally has been slain. Your middle tower is under attack. is under attack. Your right tower is under attack.
Get out of this.
Team has destroyed a middle enemy tower. Killing spree! An ally has been slain.
Too close.
Get out of here.
I really need to set my phone up to where I see the who comes in and out of the channel. Just so that way I can talk to y'all whenever I'm playing.
Your right tower is under
I don't
attack.
Like just having y'all sit there and watch me play without me at least saying hi or something.
Get out of this.
No! You have been slain.